to drive. That's right, I gotta burn out the rest of these. Let's see. Yep. Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out. Yes, Peter. Burn out these nests.
Okay.
Dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Anybody on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Keep telling you. Everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kalia, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, One of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al, are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the
field. Get your ass back to work.
It's not my problem.
Get back to work.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants.
The freaks will just dig him up.
Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I got a... Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Get the lead out. You wanna eat?
Hey!
Okay.
Hey.
Jeez. Man, you know, back in the day, I had one of those giant toolboxes. Had every kind of tool you can imagine.
You need something?
What's up?
I got you covered.
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Check back. Okay, later.
I didn't do anything.
Hey,
what's up?
Hey, enough. Just taking a look.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Whatever. Yeah, later.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Good choice. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get better gear. Tucker, it is.
From Leon?
Yeah. Cope wanted me to sell to him, but I know who my friends are.
You got that right. Go see Alki. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
How's it going?
How's life in the hot springs?
All right, I see how it is. Okay.
You here for your bike?
Deke, you there?
Loser, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. I said, back in the tunnel. Don't go up there, Nick. It's making you crazy.
Loser, I
go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same to me.
What are the tulips for? I saw them, Nick. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm bucking up. Listen, loser. Some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Tulips, Bruiser, still crying. Get it right.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alcott the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out. Oh, here we go. Done.
This man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Thank you. is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Born here? Yep. I got a use for you. there's gotta be a nest in this shit. You like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nurse done. How many more you got? Okay. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Place you want to call home, yeah. Damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh?
Thank you.
Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out.
It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Beacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know he rotten. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. If you see him, you can tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland.
hate this.
What's that?
Finally gone. Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Not here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. Are there, Money.
Yeah.
That's the last of them.
Here we go. That should be it.
Hey, babe.
Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. This fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey.
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, watch.
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged out. She's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on.
All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out. It's nothing, Coco. I got this. Go!
Hold on. Don't. Fuck you! Damn, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey!
I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything! Leave your gun!
My wife!
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What, you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
I'll be back to check on you, man. I know. Yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said. I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here.
shine the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting. Freaks, Boozer, you got that? Bounties! The only reason that I go up there.
Oh, shit. Runners.
Damn it! Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke, out.
isn't working.
No, it's working. Will this little shit rip torn your head off right now?
Come on, Doc. Stand up.
No. Bitch, calm the hell down.
They're coming.
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
I'm gonna growl.
Okay, I guess a radio.
God damn it, get back here with that! Shit, that's mine! Ah, finally! Jesus Christ, that shit's gonna run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt in some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No! No, not, I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive, Boozer. He's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien... Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey! All right.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption.
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay. There. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. So... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clay! We got company.
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that, biker boy?
Lovely. Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, biker boy?
Oh yes. Yes.
Oh, teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit.
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I saw that.
Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
cars. You know what we're
gonna
do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Fuel, yes. Needed this. Good.
Finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there.
What I can do.
That son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just chop.
Let him get away, Deke.
Thank you.
son of a bitch. Hey, no.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give drinkers a bad name. What if you shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stoney's? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out of here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go. It goes gold, so.
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman.
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Hey, you've been gone a while.
Hey, yeah. It's hell out there.
Morning seem colder to you?
Nah, it's about the same.